realizing that while you hid behind your mission of revenge, everyone else around you evolved. Like the little pyromaniac that you are, you started a fire and convinced yourself that you could contain it. But I know your dirty little secret. You can't exist without revenge. The endless cycle of hate is your addiction. And like all tales of compulsion, this will end the same way.
What's happening?
The first.
I didn't. Nothing set me up! I'm innocent!
And then.
Exactly what you were stopping me from.
I'm not killing anybody, Jack. But I will let them suffer. These are terrible people doing terrible things. This is what they deserve.
Plans are sometimes meant to be abandoned.
Maybe they're meant to be carried out alone.